Hey guys, I'm here to claim this Toyota Corolla AE11 or Toyota Corolla Love Life. So I figured I just want to show you how to remove the seats here at the back. Yung last video ko is yung seat tootless. Tinanggal natin yung carpet. This one I will not remove kasi there's no sign of sun. So in the past few days it's all been raining. So yun. So, dilinisan ko lang na walang upuan. So, that's it. So, yeah. Let me show you how to remove this seat. And we're gonna unveil what's inside. What's behind this. Kasi, since nung nabili itong si Corolla, hindi pa siya nabubuksan. So, let's see what's behind this. Sa baba nito, okay? What's been hiding is for 4 years. Ewan ko kung ilang taon na itong sasakyan na to sa kapatid ko. But, yeah. This is how you do it. Just pull this thing out. There you go. That's two. I-press mo lang to. I-press mo lang din yan. Unlike kay tootless na medyo ihahagal mo pa para matanggal, this one, just pull it out. Yan lang. Then you're off. So, yeah. Ganun lang siya kadali. See? Tanggal na siya. And I'm gonna show you what's in here. Oh, okay. Okay. Iwawa muna natin to. I'll show you what's there. Hey guys, so this is what's beneath that seat. So, what's this? Oh, from a bread. And then, those things are from lizard. So, yeah, I don't know kung lizard yan. I guess so. Sana lizard. What are those? And akala ko, ano to? Itlog, hindi pala. Barya, of course, may barya. And more barya there. Yan, daming barya. See? What's that? Bubble gum? Tumigas na bubble gum. And here, more barya. So, yeah, more barya. Okay. What's this? What this one? Oh! Another bubble gum. E. So, we have to clean this up. But before that, kailangan tanggalin ko din yung mga nandito. Ito, remove natin itong mga to. Kasi yan dyan yung bolt. Also this, as a bolt. And while I'm looking at this a while ago, I noticed this thing, kung ano yan. So, I'm trying to remove this and then, voila! So, it's kind of, I don't know, silicone, something. Siguro yung mga, yung dating may-ari, no? Oh, it's Bulkasil. Oh yeah, it look like Bulkasil. Siguro yung dating, ano, yung previous owner nito, hindi niya may kabit-kabit to. Kaya yan, ganyan na. Anyway, let's see what will happen. Tsaka tatanggalin din natin to. So in order for you to remove that, I'm gonna show you. Wait a while. So tanggalin mo yan to. Ito, baba mo lang. Okay. Tanggalin mo ito. Tatanggal to eh. Let me show you this one. Marami siyang ganito. Ayan. You see that? You will remove that. Also on this side, remove that. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this video running. Na-explain ko naman na kung anong tatanggalin. So maybe time lapse. So ilalagay ko doon na nakapakita rito. Alright. So yun guys, itanggal na natin lahat. And basically hindi naman siya ganun sobrang kadumi. Kaya lang hinahanap natin yan. Bulk kasi lahat talaga to ginamit dyan. I don't know. Malinis pa tong sasakyan. As you can see, hindi siya ganun kadumi. What I mean from its age. So, yun. I-continue ko lang yung paglinis. And then, ibabalik ko na kagad yung mga upuan. Because it's gonna be raining again, I think. See? And time-lapse lang ulit tayo sa pag-vacuum, sa paglinis. And then, pag-spray ng kung ano-ano. So, yun. Let's do this. Hey guys, so malinis na siya, ano, na yung dumi-dumi niya. So tinanggal ko na din yung mga bakas ng bulkasil dyan. Anyway, unahin ko yung likod na ilalagay. Bale, nalinisan ko na yung mga chairs dyan, malinis na siya. Hindi ko natin time-lapse. So yeah, unahin ko itong likod bago yung sa mga harap. Right. Guys, we're waiting for these things to dry up. Yan, yung sa loob nyan. So, yeah, tapos na tayo dito sa paglilinis sa loob ng Toyota Corolla AE11. And pretty much, yeah, malinis na siya. And then, thank you for watching and subscribe for more. Bye-bye.